I had the great fortune of spending a significant amount of my years in Washington State. And this next piece actually has to do with the nautical term involving the Puget Sound. If you've not been to the Puget Sound, it is a magnificently beautiful area in the northwest corner of Washington State. And when the tide recedes, it oftentimes goes below sea level and it becomes what they call minus nine, unveiling all sorts of unusual sea creatures and just scenery that you rarely, rarely get to see except at this particular time. So this particular piece is very programmatic in trying to depict the scene from that particular area. This is minus nine by David Madeira.